here we go. Ah, can't afford to miss. But it's good times to take a different class with all this going on. But I'm not going to. I'm going to stick by my... by my guns. So, medic. Craft. Hitting something. Only something once. Sir, local trader, where might thou be? There. I'm going to have to take care of these now. No option. Oops. It's in your throat, not in your head. Don't want to go too far back, because I might antagonize another one. Oh, woman, will you come straight at me? I can hear you, matey. Stand on the end of my arrow. Oh, get up. Okay. Whoa, lose your head. A bit of chocolate on your lunch. Dear Lord. You just put your hand in the way of that. All right. Okay. All right. First job. Need to see. Yep, got bone. That's what I wanted. Recipes, bone shiv, craft. Go. Oh. Okay. So. Made a start. It was a bit late to go into town, I would suggest. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to gather up quite a few resources. Oh, I can't afford to be missing you. Oh. You know what, let's dance. Come on then. Let's have some fun. That's the one cool thing they've done. Oh, might as well finish that mod off, haven't I? Done with this mod is they've got so many different variations of zombie types. It's really, really cool. I think that'll be the last time I repair that, and then I'll to make a new one. Yeah, you just gotta be careful. Some of the zombies are like bloody ninjas when they come at you. I have to get rid of that dude around my treehouse, aren't I? What I'll do is I'll finish this one off, head back to base. Start getting myself ready for time, because that's going to be horrendous. That's the thing about this mod, which is what I really, really like. Come on then, one at a time. Yeah, it's constant zombies. Whereas in survival, true survival, they have animals in there and what have you. Yeah, which is a nice system to have. It's because I think that they share the same hostile spawn point and limit system. Close. There we go. A little bit of time left. Don't really need. Really. Those guys are too close. Their aggro range is really, really big. This is gonna be a difficult one. While he's waltzing up to me, I'll take this bird's nest. Thank you very much, 24. I'm not going to waste arrows on this guy, because to be perfectly truthful, the level at which my bow skills are at, damage my bow's going to do to him. So. Will you just go down? A little bit of lag as I took him out, but never mind. Oh, you are nice. You can come again. I've got that now. Scrap that. Love you long time. When you look at the damage on that, it's 10.4, 12.3. So that, even though it's a 31 compared to 300, and it's repaired with iron. But I don't think I'm going to be able to repair it because I haven't taken any skills in it yet. Okie dokie. So let's just have a little scout around. So did I take that bird's nest? I did. To try and find some more bird's nests as I go around. Just so I've got some more arrows to be crafting. That's an iron node. I'm going to antagonize that guy. I have done. That's a nice thing, I think, as well, that you can tell when you've antagonized a guy because he'll roar at you. Binoculars. I've never seen them before. Right, so they don't do them particularly much, unless they're part and parcel of a recipe. Okay, what I wanted to do is basically I want to enclose this off. Just for... 50, just so that it's I can't be seen overnight. It's the only reason. Doesn't give me any benefit as such. Should want to go one more wide. Also, as you can see, it's leveling up my construction tools, which is what I want as well, because a lot of stuff is hidden behind the construction perk. Come on then. I hate these ones to shoot at because they had weaves everywhere. Two arrows in the head and he's seriously staying up. Oh boy. should be able to make another axe now. Seven o'clock at night, nearly level two. Have a nice little starting base. So can't complain too much at that. Destruction tools is now level 5, excellent. I need a little bit more work because I'm going to be doing some crafting overnight. Now, you can't spam crafting this. You can. I found that if you do things like spike traps, or stuff like that, that's in your miscellaneous crafting, so that does help. Right, well, my stamina comes back up again. I think my treehouse is quite funky. Rid of that. To seal up the back. Leave it like that. I haven't got a window that side actually. The Hershey bear. Seven, six, twelve. 7, 6, 4. No. Terrible. That. She was hardly done. I'll keep it in the way. I'm out. We'll die in a minute. Beaker broke up. No water. So I need to find a tomorrow I need to find a water. That gives you 60 hydration, and that gives you 70 fullness, so that's a good starting point for the day. I'll have them ready. Plenty of seeds. Don't know what the hell those binoculars do. So, I'm just going to crouch down. Do I? Could go take a... Not that tree. This tree over here will do, right? Trash. Twine. Oh, excellent. So the town's to the northeast of me. So that's where I'm going to head in the morning. I'm just going to spend the next few minutes just gathering up some more resources. Starting to think of what I'm going to do. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. If anything exciting happens during the night, obviously I'll bring it back in. But other than that, I shall see you in the morning, you lucky buggers. I have to go through the night. Oops, axe needs repairing. See you in the morning.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the series so far. And there's plenty more episodes to come. We're still cutting down the videos and sorting it out. But if you did enjoy it, please press the like button and subscribe.